I remember my sister Mary would get beat by her husband, who was the deacon in the church. And the whole church knew, but no one would say anything. But I remember so clearly, she was in the kitchen washing dishes, and she would encourage herself quietly because she didn't want to start anything. She'd say,
"Lord, deliver me, 'cause all he seems to do is hurt me."
If you know someone dealing with this, pull out your phone and text him, "I love you."
Hurt me.
Even if you got the song on repeat. When he would leave the house, she would say,
"Lord, deliver me. All he seems to do is hurt me.
Hate me?
No.
But you really love me.
Of course I do, yeah.
When you ball it up inside, it creates tornadoes in your tummy. Energy sparks emotions. Emoted by lots of pressure.
Yeah.
Hatred is a small gesture. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
See, you're nauseous over this nonsense. Friends should just be friends. But it's hard to tell your conscience. Paralyzed by the pain, so moving on is just a concept. Imperfected in my perfection, I'm only half of what you want, and half of what you need, baby. Liking girls, you had to have a lot of them. That was the cool factor. And it might still be, you know. We rappers and hip-hop's gotta change the cool factor. We gotta start loving on our loved ones. I've never hit a woman and I never will. But mentally I've done the same damage. And I just wanna say I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
We never know what we're doing.
What we're doing.
You need a real Christian Sunday kind of guy. One that crosses his fingers when he lies. Cross his heart and hopes to die. Cross his T's and dots his I. Cross his tassel when he crossed the stage. Crossing over pledging beta phi. You need a good guy. And I'm just a PK with two crosses on. I have singing rapper that could pin a song. But I guess perfection is boring.
Deliver me, deliver me, oh, oh, oh. again.
Standing in the need of
prayer. All I do is hurt me.